Abasov is tired. You can see it in his body language, in his face. Christian Lee once again coming forward with a big knee to the body.
Knees to the body are paying good returns right now.
Love to see him go downstairs with his hands to the body. He's coming upstairs, but man, when he's on the inside, the opening is there for the body. Nice elbow.
Nice. Oh, back wow. Back to back. Three, four elbows, five elbows.
Abasov's
from
hurt.
Lee to the head of Abasov. Massive elbows, about 10 of them from Christian Lee.
But Brazen keeps coming back. He's still staying in it, right? He'll take a few shots, but then he'll throw one.
Oh. Lee now for the double. He shoots in and takes him down.
Easily steps over into a mount like hot knife through butter.
He's got a minute to work.
Crown and pound, Lee. Heavy elbows.
This may be the beginning of the ending right here.
Yeah. Abasov under siege on his back, taking heavy elbows.
Nothing's really getting through, but now they are.
Yeah, now he's going after the body to try to stop it, but.
Blood all over the canvas, and that's it.
Wow.
Herb Dean steps in.
What a comeback.
Lee is a two-division world champion.
Can one man swing the pendulum, turn the tide in their favor with 50 seconds to go? 1-2, step through knee from Pep Morikar. Those long telescopic arms of the champion, peppers a jab again. There's the cross from Tawanchai, catch and counter from Pep Morikar.
Tawanchai is trying, he's throwing that big left kick, but you can see Pep Morikar just keeps catching it and then firing that left hand. Tawanchai needs to turn it on right now. He's got 30 seconds to take this belt.
Jab scores from Pep Morikar, dances away. Good counter there from the champion. That time off the cross, that being the left of the southpaw. He's dancing, he's grooving Pep Morikar. What's Tawanchai got left here? He comes forward, two punch combination, too wild on the left hook.
Beautiful, Tawanchai threw that big left hand, Pep Morikar.
Nice side coming. From Pep Morikar, and again, right before the bell, the champion with three left hands. What a war, what an unforgettable main event.
New, undisputed, one featherweight Muay Thai champion of the world, Tawanchai PK.Saenchai.
Front kick from Smila. Hematoma on the forehead, maybe two of them now. Left eye swollen, shut on Jackie Bintan. The heart of a warrior. 1:15 remaining. Can Smila maintain his pressure for the next 70 seconds? And can Jackie find something? One big Hail Mary shot to drop the towering Swede. Play kick from Smila.
See, the movement and the pressure from Sundell hasn't changed over these five rounds. The movement and pressure and the counter striking has changed from Bintan. She's not the same fighter that she was in the first and second, and she's starting to wilt. And it's because there's this forward pressure coming from Sundell.
Crossing elbow from Sundell, missed the target, snaps out the jab. 35 seconds remains now. Three punch combination from the Swede. If Bintan's gonna go, she's gonna go now. Smila round kick to the ribs. Left hand to the jaw. Bintan does a quick count of her teeth. Flying knee to the guts. Snappy jab from Smila. Outside leg kick. Jackie with a jab. Train of leg kicks. And there it is. We are going to the judges.
Smila! Smila!